At Cree, our mission is to lead the LED lighting revolution. One way we do that is by creating a huge variety of LED components that lighting designers and engineers like you can easily use to create LED lights powered by Cree. We have four major types of LED components: discretes, arrays, integrated arrays, and modules. This video will focus on our revolutionary XLamp CXA integrated arrays. There are many benefits and practical solutions to using CXAs to design your next light. In an integrated array, LEDs are positioned into a single uniform light source and come pre-attached to a printed circuit board. So all you have to do is attach power to the CXA and you can focus on designing the rest of your light. This eliminates some time-consuming steps in the design process. When choosing the right CXA for your project, there are two main differentiating factors to think about: density and size. Standard density CXAs optimize lumens per dollar, and high density CXAs optimize center beam candle power per dollar. We offer small arrays with a light emitting surface of 14 millimeters wide or less, and large arrays that are wider than 14 millimeters. High density CXAs are great for high power directional lighting, and standard density CXAs are optimized for cost and performance across all lighting applications. Small high density CXAs can replace high output track lights. Large high density CXAs can replace high ceiling downlights and stage spotlights. Standard density CXAs can replace anything from track lights and downlights to high bay lights and wall packs. So, you can see that CXAs can offer a wide variety of solutions to your lighting needs. Let's focus on high density arrays for a moment. High density CXAs redefine performance for LED spotlights with significantly reduced size and tighter beam angles. And HD arrays use less power for the same quality light, coming in 80 and 95 CRI options. For instance, the high-density CXA1520 can give you the same candela power as the standard-density CXA2530, but from a much smaller light source and using 66% less energy. Let's say you're trying to build a high-output track light, and you know you need it to be cool white. And let's say you want it to have a lumen output of about 3500. Looking at this chart, you can see that the CXA1850 gives you the best performance at this lumen level. Using this chart, you can find the best HD CXA for your lighting needs. Compared to a 39-watt CMH lamp, the CXA1520 design prototype has better performance and cost with lower power, lower temperature, no explosion risk, longer lifetime, instant on, and instant restrike. Also, the XLamp CXA1310 prototype offers 2x the candela at 66% less power than a CMH PAR 20. And the XLamp CXA1850 prototype gives 70-watt performance at 35-watt power consumption levels. Now let's talk about standard density arrays. Standard density arrays are optimal for everything from small spotlights to warehouse and outdoor area lights. For each size, Cree has industry-leading performance and excellent reliability. And you can use our charts to find the most efficient standard density CXA for your lighting needs. Additionally, there are several third-party options for connectors for CXAs, as well as lots of options for optics and thermal interface materials. And you can speed time to market by leveraging the Cree LED modules ecosystem with available drivers and heat sinks for CXAs. See how you can utilize CXAs for your next lighting design. Join Cree in the LED lighting revolution.